at Wisconsin Metal Parts, in addition to our metal stamping, fabrication, and tool room, we also do CNC machining and turning here. Some of the industries that we serve include the heat transfer, the medical industry, the off-highway and recreational equipment. We like to get involved early with our customers and take you all the way from the prototype through the production stage. And our volumes normally range from 20 pieces up to 500,000. So come on, let's go take a tour. So in our CNC machining area, we've got 10 CNC mills that include horizontal and vertical mills. Our largest travel for horizontal is a 500 millimeter pallet, and for vertical we go up to 34 by 64 is our max travel. And we also do a lot of different types of materials in this department, a lot of castings, so aluminum, zinc, steel, a lot of stainless steel castings. We also run a lot of parts from billet. So again, with your aluminum, your steels, your tool steels, copper, brass, bronze, anything like that. And also we get into very tough materials like A286, super stainlesses, things of that nature. So here's an example of some aluminum die-cast parts that get machined on six sides, and we're able to utilize a fixture. This is our horizontal mill. So while the backside is machining, we can have an operator over here loading up parts, getting it ready for the next load. And when they're done, they close the doors and the machine will take the table and turn it around, and we can continue with the spindle moving. As long as our spindles are moving and we can have the operator doing something else, it makes us very competitive in the marketplace. So here's a good example of a production machining. This actually starts out as a stamping. We run this in our stamping department, and then these parts come over here and run in a couple machining centers that are dedicated. So we have a little racetrack that gets machined in here for an O-ring groove, and then there's a 3D pocket that gets milled in. So we actually have two machines, that robo drills that we position next to each other that we could possibly put a robot in between. So with this equipment, we've got the ability, we've got tables that swap out. So as the one table comes out, we've got the operator is able to clean the parts off, remove the parts, load up the next load, and have the machine ready so that the table can swap out. And then during that time, the operator is going to be doing their inspection. We also have a cleaning process that these go through so that they get cleaned off and there's no coolant on them. Then the parts finally get packaged and shipped off to our customer. We've got five CNC turning centers here. All of our turning centers have bar feeders on them, and we also have live tooling available. This particular machine here is a sub-spindle lathe, where it has a main spindle where you have the bar feeder hooked up, and we have a sub-spindle that can come and grab a part. What we're able to do with a part like that is the main spindle will be turning this part, and when this side is done here, we can grab on, they'll spin together, cut off, and then be able to do backside work. So that's helpful when you have very tight tolerances, so concentricities, true positions, things of that nature. Also when we have to clock features on one side of the part to features on the opposite side of the part. Otherwise, what we would end up doing if you ran this in a traditional lathe, you'd have to figure out some way of indexing this part or going into a CNC machine to be able to do that secondary machining. The other thing we're able to do with this to be very competitive is this machine can run very minimally attended because it's going to be handling the part itself. And then when it's done, it spits it out through a conveyor onto an accumulator, which keeps the parts from banging into each other. So we can run lights out with this machine, and we just have to have an operator stop by every once in a while to do some inspection, check the machine, make sure everything's running as it should be running. So in addition, we also offer part marking, part washing, deburring, and pressure testing. If you'd like more information, please visit our website at wisconsinmetalparts.com. We also have more example projects on there as well. And thank you for taking our tour.